Well, perhaps you've noticed just how heated your own election conversations are getting. Mark Strassman got an earful listening to retirees for our week-long series, Closing Arguments.
This is the Villages north of Orlando, sprawling and tranquil, home to 110,000 seniors.
Lock her up!
And a bitter partisan divide.
He has alienated over 50% of the American electorate.
That is not true. Have you researched him? Have you gone in?
Yeah, I have, and that's why I'm voting against him.
Okay. Linda Fogg is a retired 61-year-old chemical engineer. 67-year-old Dale Kennedy used to be a mortgage broker.
I'm about to walk out of here, I'll tell you what.
We introduced these two lifelong Republicans. It did not go well.
May I finish? May I?
Well, be my guest. You always do.
By mail, Fogg voted for Hillary Clinton, her first vote ever for a Democrat.
Was there a part of you that felt like a traitor to your party?
No. I believe that Donald Trump has been a traitor to the GOP.
Hi, I'm Linda Fogg.
Fogg even started a club here, Republicans for Hillary.
When we have a candidate at the top of the ticket that insults women, minorities, immigrants, and mocks the disabled, I don't believe he's qualified to lead anything.
Kennedy is passionately pro-Trump.
There is so much positive energy behind Donald Trump. He is definitely not a perfect person, and he has said some stupid things.
Has Trump said anything that is so, to you, stupid or offensive that it made you second-guess your support?
Momentarily, when the thing came out.
Which thing?
Oh, you know which thing. You know which
one. There have been many.
Are you talking about the Billy Bush interview?
Whatever. Let's just say he said a lot of stupid things, and yes, some of them were, they made me stop and think.
What is it about Trump that you find attractive?
This man loves America. He wants to get us back to our roots, to where we have morals in this country. I believe he is far more trustworthy than Hillary Clinton. I wouldn't trust her to go to the store for me. She has lied about Benghazi. She has lied about her emails.
Yes, there are some issues I have with Hillary Clinton. I believe that Hillary Clinton walks right up to the line of legality and kind of flirts with it and backs off. But we have had her under the microscope for decades, and we have yet to find anything that we can lock her up for, as the Trump supporters would say.
Fogg and Kennedy will both campaign for their candidates until next Tuesday.
I love riding around and having people honk at me, and every once in a while I get shot a bird.
And so do I.
Oh, really?
Not the same person, hopefully.
Yeah.
Mark Strassman, CBS News, The Villages, Florida.
Whatever your side of the line, we hope you'll join us for CBS News election night coverage. That's going to be Tuesday night at 7 Eastern Time.